big old perch.
Yeah. Ten incher.
Take those all day.
There we go. Oh, come on. Did he get off? No, he's tiny.
Weasel?
Yeah. Oh, this guy on a tip up.
Oh,
I got him in the gill. Right.
You've got to get a picture with that guy.
Look at that.
Get that on the GoPro.
Well, I got the biggest and smallest today. My work here is done.
He's nothing. He's versatile.
There's a mark.
Good.
A little over 8. He's going back.
I got one mark too. There we go. Got one. Yep. Cross that off the list. Now I can die happy. Actually, I gotta get a lake trout yet. Yep. The Do-Jigger. No, he hammered it. Yep. That a boy. Burbot? That a boy. That's not nice, yeah. Yeah, they're gonna be flipping around all over. Can't even see in here, probably. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's about like mine.
Johnny's turn now, huh?
To making it through half of your work day. Jimmy Eat World, a 96.9 with Fox. Matt Bellamy,
a little bit nicer one.
Next song. Out of frustration for bullies in the world. It's called Won't Stand Down.
Bago. He came launching up off the bottom.
Gonna try cleaning burbots here. Never done it before. That one's got some sunflower seed shells on them. So I watched Cole of CNC Outdoors do this, and he just cut around the head. Like so. Pliers, peeled the skin off. Slimy. Hard to get a good grip on these pliers. Find this back fin. Cut along the spine. To roll on me. Then kind of come forward, cut around the rib cage. Sure, there's probably some veteran at this out there shaking his head at me right now, but I am a newbie at this. not the prettiest piece of work I've ever done, and the burbot aren't the biggest, but that'll eat. We'll do the other side. Not the prettiest ever, but we'll see how good it is. All right, all done. They're definitely not easy fish to fillet. All right, so I'm gonna take some of this burbot I caught. I chunked it up already. We're gonna make some poor man's lobster. I did fry a fillet and it wasn't bad, but it wasn't outstanding either, so. Got my burbot cut up. Now I am going to put some 7-Up in a pan and wait for it to boil. What's up, dog? Hungry? Or thirsty? Yeah? Yeah, give me some, he says. Give me some. Shake. Good effort. My hands are full. I think that'll be enough. Alright, now we wait. Alright, I think she's rolling enough to start dropping some fish in there, so here we go. Now we'll wait and see what happens. Alright, it's only been a couple minutes, but they're all floating and seem to be firmed up, so I'm going to pull them off. All right, let's see how they are. Dip them in butter here. That's delicious. Much better this way than fried. Need to go catch more.